I'm married. Why would I care who Professor Velnik was sleeping with?
There is a reason we saved you for last, Becca. Three of his other lovers said they saw the two of you kissing on campus. He even named a velvet worm after you.
Fine. Will and I were seeing each other. And yes, I get possessive. But I didn't kill him. I was at home with my husband that night.
That seems unlikely, given that security feeds show your car entering the campus lot at 7:30 p.m. and leaving 2 hours later.
That puts you near the crime scene around the time Velnik was murdered. So tell us again, were you home or were you there?
I was home.
Then who was driving your car?